The loneliness one dare not sound, and would as soon surmise, as in its grave go plumbing, to ascertain the size. The loneliness, whose worst alarm is lest itself should see, and perish from before itself for just a scrutiny. The horror not to be surveyed, but skirted in the dark, with consciousness suspended, and being under lock. I fear me this is loneliness, the maker of the soul. Its caverns and its corridors illuminate or seal.